Eternal Father, strong to save, whose arm hath bound the restless waves, who bids the mighty ocean deep its own appointed limits keep. Oh, hear us when we cry to thee for those in peril on the sea. O Christ, whose voice the waters heard and hushed their raging at thy word, who walkest on the foaming deep and calm amid the storm did sleep. O hear us when we cry to thee for those in peril on the sea. O Trinity of love and power, our brethren shield in danger's hour, from rock and tempest, fire and foe, protect them wheresoever they go. Thus evermore shall rise to thee glad hymns of praise from land and sea.